मेरा नाम देवांग है, देवांग रवानी, एंड आई एम फ्रॉम क्रिएटिव बिजनेस. वी आर इनटू ब्रांड कम्युनिकेशन एंड मास मीडिया एंड मास कम्युनिकेशन. बेसिकली वी हैव कम हियर फॉर DMIT विद परीक्षित जोबनपुत्रा, एंड आई हैव ऑलमोस्ट वेटेड फॉर एन ईयर टू फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड दिस अपॉइंटमेंट, एंड वी आर वेरी ग्लैड दैट वी डिड दिस टुडे एंड वेरी हैप्पी विद द काउंसलिंग एंड वेरी सैटिस्फाइड. इट वॉज वेरी एनलाइटिंग, ए वेरी वेरी एनलाइटिंग, एंड he shared a lot of tips, practical tips that we can follow every day. He gave us a lot of references, we can study and improve ourselves. Moreover, he guided us through his own personal experiences in his life and how that could help my child in future. He is very up to date till with complete knowledge of what is happening today. He is very young to begin with, and it was great. He is most important. Possibly you should compromise on your tuition fees and come here once. Because I feel it is really worth it, because this is going to change your life possibly. He is more of a life coach, so in case if you need anything more from him, you can always contact him. There are going to be responses from him, and we've come through one reference of my very close friend, and I'm going to thank him first for referring me to him. So I really recommend that you should come here for once for sure. Parikshit sir ko humne suna hai 2011 mein, wise parenting ka ek session tha. I have attended that session in 2011. Since then, I was very impressed with him. I always wanted to meet him and take this appointment up, but somehow it did not happen at that time. And I'm very happy it happened today. And I still find him so much of full of energy. And even while you feel so much comfortable discussing your own problems with him about your child so openly. So that is very nice, very comforting. So nice. Thank you.
I'm Rish Parawani. I stay in Borivali. I'm an art teacher. Basically, and I've heard him through my husband only, and he really wanted me to come here. It was really very nice, helpful, and I would have really regretted if I wouldn't have attended this. So thanks to him first, and especially to the sir. He was very much comfortable, cozy, homely atmosphere first, not those professional types and giving such view outside, but the way he talked with us and cleared our views, something which it was an out of a box thing which we never thought it would have been in our son, but he made it in a very different way, and I'm very glad to meet him today. Say one thing after meeting him, being a parent, I don't mind doing my DMIT also. So I think the parents get the message how important it is for the child, and I think each and every parent should go for it for their security, for their future. Being a parent, I felt even I lacked something seen in my son, which he made a point. He made me focus to see, and it was a drawback in me, I could say. I couldn't see in him. But he made a point that no, he has an ability. Check that thing out, and he has the potential to do it. He'll definitely do it. First, being young, I think he knows what the youth requires right now. So he knows how to read their mind. And I'm very much satisfied with what results he's come out with. So I actually suggest all the parents to go for it, at least try once, and I 100% sure and assure you, you won't regret that decision of yours. Thank you.